Welcome to Exam Tricks. Today we are going to learn a trick to divide these types of big numbers by 9 in your mind. You won't have to even divide. You will just add and get the answer. Now suppose I give you 5 seconds to calculate the number that will be the result of this division. Can you do it? If not, don't worry. I'll show you a trick. So first let me write the answer. The answer is 2 4 5 5 6 1. Now how did I do that? The answer is actually 2 4 5 5 7. Now what we will do, we will write the first number as it is. Then what we will do, we will add the number that we have got here to the second number and we will write the product here. Now we will add these two and write the sum that we'll get here. Now we will add this with this, you know, 5 plus 0 is equal to 5, 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 1 5 5 plus 0 5, and now we have 5 plus 1 6. Okay, so and for the final digit we have 6 plus 3, we got 9. As this number is completely divisible by 9, so we will not write 9 as 9 1 times 9, so we will write it here and I will carry forward that, and adding this we have got 2 4 5 5 7. Now let us take another example how we arrived at this answer. I will explain it again with another example. Suppose we have 3 2 1 4 8 divided by 9. Obviously here we will write 3 first number. The second number will be 3 plus 2, 5. The third number will be 5 plus 1, 6. The fourth number will be 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. We cannot write 10. We will write 0 here, carry forward 1. Now, the next number will be 10 plus 8, that is 18. And we have 10 plus 8 18, we will write 18. When we divide 18 by 9 we get 2, right? So we will carry forward 2 here, so the answer will be 3 5 7 2. So this is a very easy trick to divide any number by 9, and I will be explaining more tricks in future. Hope you understood this trick. Subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.